Hello, today I am going to prepare vegetable noodles. These are the ingredients. In a vessel, add water, add to it noodles, one teaspoon of oil, and 1 teaspoon of salt. And stir it to prevent the noodles from sticking together. Do not overcook the noodles. Drain the noodles. And run cold water over it to prevent it from sticking to each other. Heat oil in a pan. Add finely chopped onions and saute for few seconds on high flame. Then add chopped carrots, saute for few seconds. Add chopped cabbage and saute for few seconds. Add capsicum and saute for a few seconds. Do not overcook the vegetables. Add cooked noodles and saute well. Then add soya sauce . Mix well add chili sauce. Vinegar, and salt well. Add pepper powder and salt well. Add Ajinomoto and salt well. Salt everything together so that the noodles get coated with the sauce well. Switch off the flame . Noodles is now ready. Serve with tomato sauce. Please subscribe and like Mast Recipes.